Hi fellow rail enthusiasts and welcome to Stapledon Road's YouTube channel. Question: where on today's network can you film or photograph a single Class 20 working bonnet first hauling cement and coal freight trains? Well, I've visited the Hope Valley line to witness such an event. 2168, which is owned by Hope Cement Works, runs regular trips from the cement works to Earles Sidings to pick up empty cement wagons to take up to the works and deliver loaded ones back down. There are two vantage points. The first one is on this bridge. It's on the east end of the yards and gives you a pretty good vantage point, but it requires the Class 20 to work all the way up to the end of the yard, which she doesn't always do. The location that I prefer is on the west end of the yards, and at first it doesn't seem like it's very good, but if you walk up these steps, and you can only get as far as that gate, that gives you the best vantage point of all, in my opinion. So let's get down there and take a look.